next song is called Idol, and it's the last song we released, which was seems like a long time ago now, but it's pushing on 2,000 on Spotify, which is quite nice, isn't it? It's getting there. It's somewhat become a fan favourite.
Onto the floor, my empty stare. The daydreams project onto the walls, he stands bare. Skeleton frame, his eyes slumped, going fucking nowhere. The bright abyss provides the grit to keep me sitting there. The cypher's gaze, something travels right past me. They don't mind, I've no threat, so glad they have me. Rollerblading wages, escape, replace the past. He's a cartoon beckoning fingers, slowly walking at me. This place is fucking rad, but I'm forever here. To the bell tolls, I'll be gladly sitting here, solving all the mysteries that have puzzled man for a thousand years. A shy class gets a 16-seated chair and I'm shook up. My discoveries are quickly switched with fear. A headless sock shop on a wall still around the place, followed by an elf with unfitting clothes and a metal third. Seven siblings step up with a synchronized pace. Coughing up a parasite in the bathroom sink. This place is fucking rad, but I'm forever here alone. Never mind, I'm the best seat in the house, we've gone all alone. This sonic blanket keeps me scared from all the other pros. No one can screech about their dirty fabrication, so hopefully they can come up until it fucking hits. If you were hearing this, then what I say would start to stick. You should have fucked out the world on the things I miss. Shut your lips and think there's nothing quite as good as this. Crowds part, there emerged the fresh crew. The excited bunch steady screaming through. Forced youth and time waits for no man with no hole to slip through. Sitting still to spectate the new creeps and ghouls. The only old associates lying a few pints of bitter. His ship shaking out of water, something far from chipper. Air tries to remain the book of nonsense literature. To destroy the mind that's gladly swimming in litter.
Yeah.
crowds when starting all the painful noise. An equal focus on the remainers with more graceful fires. Assess the damage left this slightly empty scene employs. Dismantle the harmony of a single stolen horse. The kind of chore that went to spare by a fragile psyche. The result of which was calculated to be far from lightly. This tragedy ensues when a set of falling damp pies. I'll be riding off my trike screaming, why don't you mind?